What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to fix the you have been kicked due to unexpected client behavior disconnect error you are getting when trying to play Roblox on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Make sure to close your Roblox player. Next, search for %UpDataPercentage in your start menu search and hit enter. Your file explorer will open up. From here, navigate to App Data, Local, Roblox. In your Roblox folder, make sure to delete all of these files, which are not folders. When this is done, navigate to the Versions folder, and here, open up the most recent folder. Make sure to delete the App Settings XML document. Lastly, search for Network Status in your Start menu search and select View Network Status and Tasks. Select your connection and, on the new window, select Properties. Lastly, double-click Internet Protocol version 4. On this window, make sure to use the following DNS server addresses, and as your preferred DNS server, use 8888, and as your alternate DNS server, use 8844. These are the official Google DNS server addresses, which are safe to use. The next time you launch a Roblox game from your browser, it might start downloading the missing files, and then you'll be able to play Roblox without getting the disconnect error. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.